you that Eustace Chapuys, once Imperial Ambassador here, has died.
He was a remarkable man. And a true friend. And now I have nobody.